All right, Mr. Jameson. Disney's lawsuit against the Florida governor was tossed out by a judge. The judge says Disney lacks standing to sue the governor or the secretary, and its claims against the defendants fail on the merits. The Salty Disney Corporation, led by Bob Iger, has already decided to appeal the decision, so it's not over yet. But it's still a loss for Disney.
You serious? Thanks for the good news.